comes to Raphael! What a free kick! Well, maybe the influence of Gregory has just put Del Pete off a little bit. He moved back in time, but Raphael Coelho, wonderful.
In the keeper. But even if it wasn't upset, that was a superb strike. Got it up and over, up and...
Oh, it's Raphael with a chance. It's Raphael! And a mistake by the Pune defence has let Goa back into the match. And it's Raphael Coelho who equalises. Kept his call to beat Del Pete. Players rallying round the defender who made the mistake. It was possibly Guramangi, but Raphael won't care. He seized on the loop.
Today, a free lunch with his foot up there. As he did in Pune. Great ball in. Raphael! But you have to have a question mark against Graham Stack. The ball's trickled.
That is about 6 inches bigger than you. Goalkeeper didn't even...
And at the other end, there could be an equaliser, and there is! It's game on! Raphael Coelho beat the offside trophy as a tribute. No doubt a tribute. There is the tribute. It's all about the football in a way, but it's all about
no chances.
What a ball that is, by the way. Fantastic ball.
It is absolutely.
Come on, take him on.
He has.
There it is! Yes! Raphael has made it 2-0!
What a good decision to keep him on the pitch!
What injury!
Raphael took up Reece, but not too much for me again. Let's get a shot away. Reaches legs again, in off the post.
And it's finished off. It's what, as midfield players, that's what you want.
I think we've got a swift moment there. We've got a hero moment. Here's another hero moment. What an equaliser. What a player this is that they've got their hands on. FC Goa hit straight back thanks to Raphael Coelho. And he is making a mark. He's got 3 goals in 2 games, the Brazilian. And they are certainly not missing, with all due respect, the player that he...
Here we go again. No one behind him. Drives, ducks his head on the right foot again, no one comes to him at all, edge of the box, and Simonson, I have to say, has been brilliant so far in the tournament. That one, I feel, will disappoint.
Nice pace on it.
What about that touch from Coelho? And you thought... Here now, Joffrey, he might test it from distance. Reece all the rebound. How about this for a wonderful run from Raphael? Deflecting at the...
Kicking back with FC Goa's way. Now Coelho bursting forward. Still going, but he runs into Mendy, who's a... Who's it?
Anyway, here is Coelho. Chased by Mendoza. Still going, Coelho. It's a great run. Can he get there first to get the ball across? Hooks it back across. Coelho hammers it back into the other half of the field. And it's a brilliant ball. Coelho's in on goal here. It's Coelho bundled over by Mendy. That will be a penalty. Getting underway a little bit. Moura, past Potenza. Needs to drive this one across. It's Raphael! Stopped by Wadu. It's another penalty.
He's given it.
Handball by Wadu, who's claiming it hits him on the chest.
Just how much of a penalty it is. It hits the knee and then the hand, and it's tough.
Well, great ball from Moura there. I think Johnson came out and blocked the shot eventually. Had to dive in there, take anything, though, it's Guramangi.
Wow, it's a long way out, John. He's near where we are.
It's right underneath where we are.
Well, I assure you, he's renowned for it. There we go. To the danger area, there's deflection. Simonson able to...
Thank you. นี่ดูภาพช้าอีกครั้งครับมันยังไงกัน
นี่ครับบอลตกมาเอเวอร์ตันยิงจังหวะแรกติดแล้ว
อ่
ะอยู่ถูกนาทีเลยครับ
ต้องเปิดเข้ามาครับศิวกรมงเรียบร้อย 3-2 กลับมาจนได้ครับเตะมุมล้วนๆเตะมุมล้วนๆจริงๆครับทีเด็ดของเชียงรายยูไนเต็ดวันนี
้โอ้โหยังอยู่ด้านนานครับราชนาวีสุดท้ายมาทำนกแตกในช่วง15นาทีสุดท้ายโดน3ประตูเลยครับ
กระชากขึ้นมาฟิลิเป้รอจะทำชิง 1-2 เกี่ยวบอลไม่ได้แล้วจับหลุดแล้วดูนี้ 1-0 เลยครับมาเชียงรายโอ้เด็ดขาดจริงๆครับลาเฟลโคเอลโยโอ้โหนี่ครับ
ดูนะครับโต้กลับมาครับกลายเป็นศรีสะเกษเนี่ยเริ่มจมูกเพลินนะครับกองหลังลอยขึ้นมาแล้วจังหวะชิง 1-2 ตรงนี้เนี่ยมีโชคด้วยนะครับสำหรับลาเฟลครับเพราะว่าเดนิสเวียน่าสกัดแล้วบอลกลับมา
ฟิลิเป้กระชากฟิลิเป้เปิดยัดกันมาได้โขกไปโดนแล้วบอลฉลับตัวลาเฟลเข้าไปแล้วครับโอ้โหแม่สองประตูต่อหนึ่งลูกนี้บอลมาชนครับ
ดูว่าจังหวะสุดท้ายโดนลาเฟลโคเอโยเข้าไปเลยครับก็พักบอลด้วยหน้าท้องนะครับ